this is one big, you know what, Ferris wheel. Wow. An event. Yeah, those are my boots right there. No, just kidding. Now, I'm just giving you a perspective of Big Tex. Look at how big he is. Spend the night in here. Face only a mother to love. These are some pumpkin carvers by Farmer Mike. You know, I always wanted to have a train set like this when I was a kid. You know, maybe something you got to do before you leave this world is take a cruise in a swan boat, preferably with your significant other. Texas size smoked turkey legs. Wow, look at that bad boy. So tell me a little bit about your catfish nuggets.
Catfish nuggets?
Yeah, tell me about them.
We have 10 pieces. The batter is made from the shop. We have our special tartar sauce, and they're the best on this side of Texas.
I believe it.
It's fried, it's fried, it's fried, it's fried, it's fried. It's fried, 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 it's fried.
That's right, baby. Fried chicken skin. Fried vegetables, baby. Oh my goodness. Yeah. Ooh, wait. How does he even get up to eat? Man. Now, I've heard of log cabins, but I've never heard of a log house until today at the Texas State Fair. I'm gonna have to go inside and take a peek at this.
Well, we are in the bedroom of the log home. Naturally, it's all wood inside. This is actually the home of my dreams. I've always wanted to live in a log home. This is the entertainment room right here for a log. It's got plenty of room. This is a great place to have a party when you want to have friends over and do a little dancing. This is a log home?
Yes, sir. My grandfather built it, and it's
really?
Just been passed down in my family.
Wow.
It's a family tree, and I can even show it to people. Yeah. Thank you.
This is the place to be. Nice. You make these hats yourself?
Out, I was like horrified. I don't sell them, but I do design them.
Oh, okay.
In the world, you might not want to ruin your hat.
To these?
It depends on which one. The back wall's between 100 and 300.
Oh, okay.
There you go, sweetheart.
I've been working on an impression. Do you want to hear it? Listen to this. Hey, humans, listen. Listen up. Oh. Who's bad? Who's bad?
This baby is bad to the bone. Look at that tail. That is a sweet tail. It's absolutely too cool right here. Mustang pool table. Now you gotta have one of these in your rec room, right?
I'm sitting in a Ford Fiesta. Can you believe this car? It is just a slick little car. I like the color. It's got plenty of room, and I'm like 6'3½". And I got plenty of room in here. I can drive all the way to Seattle. Anyway, I like this car. 39 miles to the gallon.
No, that is not a misprint. That says 94 miles to the gallon. And that is the Chevy Volt. but also be prepared, okay, to open up your wallet. Gasoline gets 37 miles to the gallon. Dang, look at this. Wow. You want to curl somebody's toes, boy. You roll up to their house in this. Well, I think I'm just going to stop by the bank today and write a check. I got to have this. This is Cadillac's 2012 CTS V-Coupe. And you're talking about a head snapper. I think this car goes about 0 to 60 in maybe 3 seconds. Black Lexus, the auto call.
Happy trails to you until we meet.
How did he even get up to eat?
Happy trails to you. Keep smiling.